The Army wants to be certain that the chief gets home to Montana safely without incident.
I don't have any idea what he's got. He's a butcher.
Then the two of you ought to get along just fine.
I've killed savages, because that's my job.
Throughout the story, I think they become... I think they realize that what they've been doing over a number of years has been not of their own volition or even thought. It's simply what they've been doing over the years fighting each other is really an advantage for someone else, somewhere else, much as in soldiers fight for corporate interests, kind of a thing that happens to this present day.
You have no idea what war does to a man. I hate him. I got a war bag of reasons to hate him.
This will be done, and it will be done by you.
I've enjoyed working with Scott. He has put a lot of thought into exactly what it is that he wants from this particular story, what he wants to say, more or less, and how he wants to say it, and he's picked a wonderful place to do so.
Sometimes I envy the finality of death, the certainty, and I have to drive those thoughts away when I'm weak.
I think authenticity is very important to period pieces, and what we have with this film is a lot of research done, and I think our wardrobe and hopefully our language reflects the amount of work that we've done to make it as authentic as possible.
Something tells me you ain't got the nerve to fire that woman.